So this kid moved for 4 minutes straight in time with a 200-pound funeral.
Wasn't long enough.